LGD-4033, also called Ligandrol, is one of the most powerful SARMs for muscle growth, but how much can it really add? Ligandrol is a selective androgen receptor modulator designed to prevent muscle wasting. It binds to androgen receptors in muscle and bone, promoting anabolic effects. In a human clinical trial, men taking just 1 mg per day gained about 1.2 kg, that's 2.5 pounds of lean muscle, in only 3 weeks, without changing diet or training. At the higher doses often used in bodybuilding circles, users report 6 to 12 pounds of lean mass in an 8-week cycle. It may also boost strength, endurance, and bone density, making it a go-to SARM for bulking. As for risk, you can expect testosterone suppression and possible liver strain. Long-term safety is still unknown. Ligandrol is banned in sports and not FDA-approved. Follow Sarmtide for more clear breakdowns of SARMs, peptides, and research chems.